banded pull through. So this is a great exercise for improving your hip hinge. So go ahead and pull the band between your legs and think of pushing back with your hips first. So not just bending over, your hips want to travel first as far back as you can go with a slight bend in your knees, and then squeeze your glutes and hamstrings to the top. Keep your belly button pulled in and your chin tucked.